I am scared I might eat myself to death.